other team, we lost first set 6-2, won the second set 6-3, we're leading 6-4 in the tiebreaker. The other team cheated on 3 points in a row.
What? Is that called? Oh!
And my partner
called him on it?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I said that's ridiculous. And he said, go ahead, Artie. Because in tennis, you call your side, they call their side.
Yeah.
So you're up.
Usually, if you say, like, hey, then they'll stop. No.
Got beat the Caucasian. So we were up 6-2 tiebreaker. Awesome.
Oh.
3 points.
Oh.
Would you be pissed?
Yeah, I'd be really pissed.
I was pissed. So at the end. Oh, no. And I said, yeah. Oh, and two of them are at the baseline, calling the service line down on my side.
You better stay. Damn you. Stay. Oh. What's happening?
Thank you.
I didn't know they changed the rules.
So if the ball lands 2 to 3 feet on this side of the center line, doubles, you're going to have a lot of forehands up the middle, right? And you want to get yourself turned to that corner. So, because if you're the ad partner, you're receiving serve on the side, and you're probably going to be playing ground strokes. And given the choice, I would play a forehand there.
Okay. You want me still here?
Yes. So once our little rally develops, you have to decide when you're going to hit the 6-7-4. It's straight up the middle for sure.
Oh my God.
Thank you.
Okay, so same serve. Okay, that didn't work. Now I'm gonna log. How often do you think you're gonna be able to successfully log? How hard the serve is. If it's my serve, I'm not doing it at all. My serve's too hard.
Yes.
Right. If it's a soft, pushy serve, yes, we need to do that. If it's a... If they're, right. And I'll tell you, this is what they did to us on Tuesday. The guy was serving. My partner was Now can he bubble? 1, 2, 3.
Yeah.
Let's see him put it in there. How many times do we think he'll put it in there? One. Right. These guys were expert bubbles. So they said, okay. And what I want them to do what they can't do, which is try.
Right.
So I stood at the service line. As soon as I saw them moving, I moved in 2 feet. Not 6 feet. If the ball's in front of me and low, I can play. I want you to drive it right at me.
Yeah.
Or drive it here. And I still do it. Thank you. So, wild ball point, 1,000. I hit it from the under 1,000. Check your grip. Yes, you're way up here. You want to be almost right at the end.
No, I can't go that much further.
just cut that little piece
just
out.
Just cut that one piece.
Send that to your coach and say. Got it.
got to be able to reach it again. Too far apart. That was very close. So where'd you hit that? Right over your head. And that was good. Yeah.
You, oh, I thought you
had one. No. So try and get to your toss a little more over your head. Sorry. So, give me a right. Shorter. Stand there as if you were, stand there with this shoulder. There, that's really good. Okay, so it's about release point.
Right.
So you see, if your hand is not there, pushing up. But most girls do this, fencing, long foot forward. Oh yeah. They have to play,
right?
This is that step. Ball.
I'm over the top.
You watch a major league pitcher.
And the arm goes backwards.
And you see it. Throwing your racket up at the ball just like a baseball.
Nope.
Good. That was fun.
Well, even it's good.
And it still went. It still went in nicely. Too far, but the motion is going to go. That's too bad. It looked good.
It felt like it was going all right until it went wrong. Because I've seen it called so many times. I'm like, dude, you just did that fine turn. They didn't say anything.
Well, that's
not moving.
No. I'm sure some of my servants but had they called me longer, earlier, what my standard retaliation is, the next time they're at 30, 40, certain drops, then I'll call them. I do. And discreet. They explode. They literally come. It's so wonderful.
You know, I just love that.
Yeah. Because, and they'll argue and I'll say, oh, I saw it. Okay. You're an innocent. Right? Okay. Yeah, so. But you really got to try and do it later than magic because you're going to argue.
Right.
Because it's going to become a war.
You know what? I really try not to play the game unless they are. And sometimes, you know, I usually sit there and go, hey, have a good time. But, I mean, sometimes I don't know how I'm trying to make enemies.
You
can
do a lot of
this. It's not fun. Am I okay? I used to have fun. So I would just be like, hey, trying to make friends. And she's just like, but when it came right down to it, I was glad to have her. You know what I mean? Like, if they were acting up, she just,
But if she's like that, maybe that's why.
Well, yeah, I don't know. But she's creepy.
So what I normally do is I'll usually give them at least one or two calls that are close early in the match. If it's close to the line, I'll give it to them to set the tone.
You mean it's still in, but they called it out?
No. If they get a ball and it looks really close, or maybe even a little low, I'll call it in.